Guys, today I am going to show you what types of food I feed my fish. So guys, let's get started the video. So guys, this is the optimum food. This is the quite good food in cheap price, means 60 to 80 rupees, approx $1. You will feed this fish to your any live bearer fish like guppy, molly, salte, any live bearer fish, and the goldfish, angel fish also. This is the food which I had crushed for my molly fish. Usually I crush the food, then I feed my all my fish. This is also in cheaper price, great option for your fish. And this food you will find easily available in your LFS. This is the without crush food, look like this. And my second food is Tetrabytes complete flake food, which I have been using from the long time. This is the great high quality food you can feed to your any live bearer fish, discus fish, angel fish. It is a jumbo pack I recently bought, and I got the in very cheap price, like 850 rupees. You can convert to your USD, so around $12 to $15. So this food I am feeding my fish regularly. This is a guy 375 gram packet. If you want to purchase smaller pack, so in LFS also available 93 gram, which is around 300 to 350 price, which is around $6 to $7. So my third food is blood worm. I have been feeding from the long time also, and in 2 days I feed this blood worm to my all my fish. It also great food and easily available to your any local fish store. And guys, my fourth food is black worms, you can say the 2 weeks worm also. This is a food if you have any type of fry, so you can feed to your fry also, and as well as you feed to your adult also. This is the high protein live food which is available quite easily and the quite cheap price. And guys, my fifth food is live Daphnia. They also good for your fish fry babies, so you can feed them. Your fish will grow very fastly. I feeding my fish once in a week, and I like to feed my all my fish the live Daphnia, and I think they enjoy their meals also. So guys, these are all my food which I have been feeding alternate day in varieties of food, and my fish are enjoying their meals. I also recommended you, please, if you have an aquarium, so please keep varieties of food for your fish, so they can also enjoy their meal also. So guys, now I am ending this video here. I hope you enjoy. So guys, take care everyone, and bye.